Hello there, everybody. Talx plays here, and today, once again, I'm playing The Sims 4. So last time we left off, we started making some friends, and here we go. Talx and Tina Casas in the house. So joke about the Sunset Valley.
Pando, snurch, wallop, epso.
Lemnita.
He's gonna chat with Tina and share his creative ideas with her. And afterwards, I need him to eat a little bit. Actually, he can eat later. Girls are more important than food. Hey, get out of here. Level 2 of the charisma skill. Oh, that's good.
Blush OP.
He wants to meet someone new.
Spinay?
Yeah.
Hooger Beret? Oh, Yabahorn!
Yep.
Boudaba Boondle! Ho
Relax, guys. Watch your language. Who is that guy?
Aloy.
Snowball!
Looks like one of the snob kids from the shows. Actually, the words looks pretty beautiful here. I mean, take a look at that. The graphics are good. You cannot deny that. Where is Tina? What? She's playing on the computer. What the hell? Oh, he's hungry. So he's gonna have a quick meal. Yeah. So Tina is using the computer not in her home, which is... sure, whatever. She's at work. What is she playing? Is Tetris a good thing in this world? I mean, seriously, I'm not the biggest fan of Tetris. I mean, I'm pretty sure it's not only me. And why is there, like, water here? Wait. Do I need, like, a towel or something? What the fuck? One second, I need to put a towel or something. I like how the music starts every time I get in here. Bathroom. Towels. Toilet paper is important, in fact. And... Rope of the Believer wall hook. I'll just deal with some towels. Oh wait, I have towels there. What the hell is that? Shower safe with the acid-proof bathrobe hook. Never worry about the space squid again. Is there something I missed here? I've never seen a space squid here.
Karoo!
Let's talk about a heartfelt compliment. Yes, I decided. Next go with Talx. Doesn't matter the work or anything else. She is gonna be his girlfriend. I don't know if no wife.
Gaga.
But right now girlfriend is okay.
Bibba, D'Arva.
Hey, Bruce.
Good job.
Glabe.
Keep talking. Keep chatting.
A beamy Shrozies, new Loy.
Ho ho ho.
It's Aloy, Sarabin.
Wissa. Nawa. Rebanina. Swafa.
You're so funny, Talx.
Say Shwoz.
You're so funny.
Parfa say Horib. What a beamy.
Uh-oh.
Nothing a purple
orb.
Wait, who is that? There's someone there. Is there? Where's that music coming from? It's like from that house. Is anyone playing something here? What the heck? Oh, he's cleaning up. Okay, I guess. We've got a guest in the house, but sure. I really need to add some things to the house because right now it looks a little meh. It looks okay, don't get me wrong, but I mean, it isn't that. And Talx reached level 2 of video gaming skill. Oh please, in real life I'm like level 3000 or 50, whichever one it is. Seriously? What? Are you kidding me? So, one second, Miss Avatar, she wants to hug someone. She's gonna visit those guys. Only Avatar, please. That's next door! Why do you need a whole loading screen for that? Seriously? What? Okay, sure. So no one lives here? Okay, whatever. Go home. Oh my god, that's so stupid. Loading screen. It takes her like a minute to cross the street. Sure, whatever. Maybe she shall go talk to whatever her name is. She really likes the fresh air.
Lord.
No. Don't stop eating. What is that symbol?
Oh, she's dead.
No. You stop chatting with Talkspeak.
Sliboon. Kalahosha. Frobin.
Did she close the door? I really hope she did. She did. Okay. That's okay. So I'm gonna talk to her after she's finished here. Wash your hands, please. No, you're not going to the computer. Sorry, Talx. You ain't gonna play Sims Forever this time. You're stuck with the Sims 4. So let us talk to Tina. Heartfelt compliment.
Boona! Wibbis!
Oh! Vadish!
A chair
Penerf
a secret.
Lazamba. Risha. Barisha.
Ah.
Gorbaline. Elfris.
Ah. Wow, she really likes the Sims Forever. Why is she giving to that so many clicks? You only need to click the screen. I mean, she really needs to chat on the social media. No, not Talkspace. No, bad kid. She's gonna socialize and chat.
Norbs. Skeebs Sabula, huh? Onda Maglaffy.
They're gonna have some deep conversations.
Mimblet Sabresia.
Floopy.
About death.
Oh, and Flora.
And they're so
Bouchard Flassel. Vool. Defol.
They're talking about painting.
Pano Hornip.
Floopy.
Oh,
and they're
boy.
Hugging. She's hungry.
Rolshba. Shimagra Gorbanay, Lispa Lafen, Philpa.
And they're talking on music disc while she is chatting on the web. Actually, I don't really like the outfit of what's her name is. Oh, so you can change like sleep, party, formal, athletic, or everyday. It's a court outfit, so apparently when you choose an outfit, you can't really change it. I think you can if you have like a sim which is like very artistic. Wait. Let's first of all ask her to leave. Because she has been here for quite a while, and I really need to talk to someone on the phone.
Glara. Zarbs? Tanf.
Ugh. Oh.
Mapleaver. Ah.
He's so high. So high. Look at him. Those eyes. His mouth. This. God, I'm gonna have nightmares now. Wait. You need to call chat with Tina. Yeah, sure. And what about Avatar? What the hell is she doing here? And why is she sleeping in my room? No, not in that bad. Wait, maybe I can just. If I go to build mode. This. Here we go. That's better. What about Talx? What's he doing? He's just standing there. Chat with Tina.
Yag! Sigluna Bureau.
Thank you. No! Not some. If she's gonna sleep here, I'm gonna move the computer and the chair and everything. Actually, that was really cool. Can't believe it's so easy. Let me tell you the truth. A lot of people think that The Sims 4 is bad because, I mean, and I agree, it's not as good as 3 in terms of content. But in terms of, like, character creation and. Oh, crap. Anyway, in terms of character, both character creations and house making, which is kind of what, I mean, it's not as similar to real life as it should be. Well, though, it's good. So actually, I think that. Oh. Ah, that's nice because both of them are asleep and it's like speeding up the night. Anyway,
Gora!
Then go pee! Why you. Ah, fuck. We need to make bathroom like here or something. Anyway, in terms of content, it doesn't have as much as it has in The Sims 3, besides Easter eggs, which it has a lot of them. I don't think I've even discovered one of them. But in terms of house making and. What's it called? In terms of housemaking and, well, the sim making and the emotion system that I really, really like, those three things are good. Now, if they combine all the content that they had in The Sim 3, including the pools, or the Sim Killer 5000, I already said that, whichever one you prefer, it's the same thing if you didn't get the joke, then, if you like more content, then play The Sims 3. If you like deep character customization stuff, go with The Sims 4. Honestly, if The Sims 5 will be a combination of The Sims 4, The Sims 4's character creation and all the things I just said, and the content of The Sims 3, including the Easter eggs of The Sims 4, I'm gonna be happy. And they don't even have to change the graphics because they look pretty good now, to my opinion. Just speed up the night. She's gonna drink something. Talks to sleeping and let's see what he's dreaming about. What can Avatar do to me? So Avatar is she's taking a bubble bath. Whoa, that's already creepy and she's playful. Bubbles! There are a few things in Sims life that can't be fixed with the bubbles. Okay. Yes, that Sims really like bubbles. And Talx is still sleeping. Let's see, he's really hungry and his hygiene is... It's not good. Actually, it seems like after is... She really wants to tell a joke from being playful. So I guess she can go and tell a joke to Talx after he's done sleeping. Just speed it up a little bit, blah blah blah, 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 blah. And a bit more because he's sleeping quite a lot. Also, this November, a lot of new games are coming out. And I'm gonna play a few of them, I'm gonna record a few of them as well if you didn't really get it. If you guys have got any games that you think which are good and should be on the channel, please tell me. Last time I checked I had like 13 subscribers, hope they didn't unsubscribe. And yeah. Anyway, this November is gonna be a huge month, so tell me what you guys want to see on the channel. If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe. Anyway, next episode, I'm gonna work a bit more social, I guess. Actually, to come to think of it, I didn't really do anything in that episode. So, I guess I can invite him. Let's see who are Avatar's friends. Send a text to her. Yeah, sure, why not? I'm gonna finish it later. I just want her to send a text to her friend. Smooth sipping. A smooth drink helps make any day a bit brighter. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Sorry for this episode not being very long. I really don't have much time. Lots of tests. Got pretty big math one tomorrow. Going from the day I record, I'm not so sure when this video will actually come out. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I was Talkspace, and this was the other Talkspace, the less good one. But the one that actually gets the girls. And that was Officer Fraser. And this was The Sims 4. Thank you guys so much for watching. And I'll see you later next time. Bye bye.